This is a tornado-style tag team matchup. Like a tornado, this one's going to be fast and furious.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win.
We're fixing for a free-for-all in this tornado tag match.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment. Out of the ring! Now what's going to happen?
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
He hits the dropkick from an incredible vertical leap.
A crushing elbow delivery.
Oh, those elbows are vicious.
Crushing the spine with that shot to the top of the head.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
A high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Never on this belt.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
What a reversal.
He's starting to stagger a bit. The tornado tag, here's a cover.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, wait, nice reverse.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a counter.
AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And it's Roman Reigns able to break free.
Seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He goes for the quick pin attack.
Count, ref, count. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Roman Reigns with nice contact there.
He's looking a little weary here. Momentum is clearly not on his side here in this tornado tag team match.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
You know, every now and then, it's okay to break from the game plan and take a bold risk.
I'm thinking that right now might be one of those times, Michael.
Look at that reversal. What strength!
He's begging for it. He's looking to put his opponent away and run here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
We got a cover. AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Roman Reigns. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's in full-on attack mode now.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold.
We got
to
cover.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing.
We got to cover.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Two.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Stay down. Stay down.
John Cena with a slick reverse.
Great counter.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a counter that was.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Things have gotten worse for AJ Styles. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be shoulders down. This could be. And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Using his steps as a weapon.
He's making a statement here with this attack. And will this be it?
It may be. Oh, not again. Not again.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a...
Oh, nice counter.
That's a first. What a move.
Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, my.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
No kidding. What a matchup. This has been a classic. Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
The opposition certainly has his number here in this tornado tag team match.
That's it. He's out. Oh, man. There's the finisher. This could be it. He's just getting dissected. Well, this might be the...
We got a cover.
He's not done fighting yet.
You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new. This is it. Here he goes. He's got it locked in. This could do it. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Oh, and did you hear the impact? This action has gotten completely... And he goes for the cover.
This is it. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
Expanding the repertoire of that move.
He's in position, ready to strike. He's in full-on attack mode now. Hey, he's going for it again.
When this guy's on, look at him.
God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Trying to get under his opponent.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Well, charring the head and neck.
You gotta be careful. Oh, man. Right on the back of his head. He sees it.
He can do it here.
I think he's got him. Oh, man.
Roman. And there goes AJ Styles.
That's the unthinkable just happened. Look at this. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Huge shot to John Cena.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Displaying a wide range of offense here. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
He's been fucking wide open.
He's begging for it. This could end it in a hurry.
He's done. Oh, there it is. What a maneuver.
That's how you put away an opponent. He may get the
three count right there.
Gonna be close.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look at that reversal. What a strength.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many of those.
Well, he was able to reverse it. Get out of there.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Look at that reversal. What a strength.
A clubbing blow. Here the Roman Reigns may have it.
Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Watch this.
And now, looking to put it away.
And it's Roman Reigns able to break free.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's pulling out all the stuff.
He can do it.
I think he's got it.
So I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but don't go there too many times. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
He gets out of trouble there.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
And there's the reversal.
Going for the big one.
For the pin and the win.
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh boy. He's got out there, Cole. In the crucifix. And then, McCormick could do it.
I think so.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Hang on.
Will it be?
Done. This one's over.